Do you know how Allah looks at you when you go about your day-to-day life and you do so with honesty and dignity and integrity because you want to be with As-Sadiq al-Amin? Do you know how proud Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam will be of you on the Day of Judgment when you meet the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam and he knows that you upheld that high character? The barrier of entry into that highest level of paradise is not like the barriers of this life. Subhanallah, with something so small, you can mean so much to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.